show the foolishness of engaging the enemy alone.
This is the path I walk.
How could my tactics fail like that?
It was near. My ambition cannot be stopped.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. My lord, I am indebted to you. Allow me to repay you at the usual price.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
What are we going to do with the Yuans? I suppose we have no choice but to dig in and prepare for a drawn-out battle.
No. This is our chance to attack. The enemy are camping against a cliff and believe their rear flank to be completely safe. Zha Xu, you and Lord Cao Cao will take the front. Master Jiang Liao and I will circle around and attack from the rear.
I can foresee our victory. All units, attack!
Fool! Lord Yao, not well at all. I fear I have relied on him too much during this expedition.
Truly great fighting, my lord. I can only dream of obtaining such results.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
I expect nothing less from my father. An eye-opening performance.
Ambition cannot be stopped.
Okay, we've captured the area in front of the mountain gates. Now we need to use a ram to get the gates open.
You'll never enter this mountain.
Archers, prepare to fire.
The ram won't last under that kind of attack. We need to capture that base in order to stop their archers. There's no way to climb up there. We'll need to use a ladder.
climbing up. I've got no choice. Fall back to my brother's position. I'm going to have your head.
This is the path I walk. It was near.
Remain calm. Hold your formation.
I'm as good as dead if I stay here any longer. Somebody help me!
I foresaw greatness in you from the very beginning.
I grow weary of your presence. My ambition cannot be stopped.
The western side is completely empty. This should be interesting. I foresaw greatness in you from the very beginning.
Ambition cannot be stopped. I grow weary of your presence.
I must fall back.
Great fighting, my lord. I can only dream of obtaining such results.
I'm going to have your head.
Christmas.
You sure know how to fight.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Sorry I took so long to get here, my masters. We're ready to help you out now, though.
The Wu Huan are joining the fight. They're the last thing we need right now.
That marks the end, finally, of our battle with the Yuan family. Yuan Shao, your children clung most stubbornly to life.
It's all over.
Hey!
Push yourself too hard, Guo Xia. Someone! A horse!
At once!
My lord.
What? Speak.
When we return to camp, we must feast. Joshua.
What?
I have two things to tell you.
Yes?
First, you have proven yourself. You are the greatest strategist in our entire army.
What's brought this on? Praising me isn't going to get you anywhere.
And second, take care of our lord.
Hey! Lord Cao Cao! It's Master Guo Jia!
Please, say no more. I know. Farewell, Guo Jia.